Şey, normal. What the fuck is that? He's 1v2ing them. Time warp tonic, of course. Time warp tonic with long swords. I fucked up. Need to dodge his Q there, and then his alien is weak. Wait, cool only gives me 3 HP. I thought it gives you more. I thought Ku gives you way more HP, what? Someone told me it procs on every Q bullet. What? How in the world does that hit me? Her early game is atrocious. I need Zerkers. Nice. That's huge. Wait, my E resets my Q cooldown? I did not know that. Nice. I saved my lane by stopping his recoil there. Okay, I saved my lane. Poggers chat. Poggers, poggers, poggers. Sorry, had to reply. Shit, I should stop it. What? How much is Bloodline giving me HP is the question. Three ganks in a row. Let's go. Huh. 3 ganks in a row. I'm so bored of it. Hurligan does feel very weak, not gonna lie. The fact that I can't win court in lane is a... should be considered a very weak laning phase. Incredibly weak. Orc is just a champ that you have to win around. The Q just doesn't deal damage. Cool doesn't seem that strong now that I know that it's a bait that the guy told me. Nice. That was an easy solo kill. He went Hex Shinker. Does he know that my champ is physical as well? What is he Hex Shinkering? Ah, my team, what the fuck are they doing? So many people meet. Fucking idiot. I need to start casting Q while I'm spinning. I'm really fat though. Genius Hunter feels really good. The Shin cooldown goes extremely down. Damn. Her escape is crazy good. I think it's so hard to gank the champ, I just realized. Because she has a wall everywhere. Every lane she goes to. The question is, what do I go? What if I try Ravenous without Black Cleaver? What if I go Ravenous second and then Black Cleaver third? Might make more sense. I love this song. Why am I so stupid? I knew she was gonna ult and I fell for it. Donkey me. How much do I lose to? A little bit, I guess. This hair cream is on me whole game, by the way. Whole game he's on me. Like, is he gonna stop one day? Huh? Nice, good. How are we missing so much? Lux and Zarat, hello? Oh, fuck. I should be playing better. Come on. Come on. Fuck, I keep misplaying my E. Woo! Let's go! Okay. Let's go Ravenous Hydra now. Let's see if that feels better. I think it should feel better. Okay. Okay. Party of two. Thank you for Twitch Prime. Fnatic stomped the show list. No surprise there. No surprise. That's a 40-minute game? Hecarim is really skilled, yeah. That was really skilled what he did.
Portabi party deosmida. Mitchell Nartigo is smida.
Look at that. Huh? Poggers? What? Goodbye, Harold. Yes, thank you. Can you queue to clear wards that are not showing? Yes. Yes, you can. It's very cool. Come on. He's gonna die. Oh my god. We're gonna lose this game. Fuck, I died so fast! The fuck? Corki does so much damage. Man. What is this Lux build, dude? Ignore, please. How can you be so bad at building, man? Holy fucking shit, it's a crime! I didn't know damage to barn. I also feel very useless, not gonna lie. I feel extremely useless. I feel very useless this game. Maybe I need more mana on her. Maybe more mana is the plan. I just don't feel like I do any damage. And we're actually gonna lose a lot. My Zart and Lux can build well, so yeah, I think we will lose. Very unfortunate that Ignar hasn't learned how to build. Does my ult have to hit something to get the bonuses? I don't even know. Wait, it needs to hit the champion to get bonuses? I didn't know that. Really? That's why I can't just use it for nothing, because you have to actually be in range. Oh, I didn't know that. I thought you can just ult whenever you want. Damn. Okay, I'll have to use my ult differently then. I can't nosh a barn or a dragon. Wait, Zarat killed him. Why, Zarat? Nice, Zarat. Zarat is playing well.
Hope you are doing well.
Jesse the quick. Thank you, Jesse the quick. Thank you. Hope you're doing well too. Okay, let's go barn. Damn, ult needs to hit someone. Okay, I'm gonna try something. Please don't do it. Fuck. I wanted to see if you can normally cast it, but no, it just deploys. It doesn't matter, it's 50 second cooldown. I won't need it. It's fine, guys, relax. Actually, I will need it. Shit. Oh fuck, I'm so useless! Zarat! Holy shit, the Zarat is turbo 1v9. Yeah, Sanjay Grouch slows with her Q. Okay, everyone is useful in my team besides me. That's interesting. Okay, me and Lux are both useless. But Lux at least has Sissy. Somewhat. I'm not sure how to feel about her. Blower. For W spam is really nice for the slows. How much does he slow? 70%? That's a lot. Look at that slow. Almost died immediately though. We're gonna get the ocean soul. Relax, homie. Okay, I did something. She feels much stronger with ult, yeah. That's my last item, so I'll just scratch reset. Soldier's Grudge. What? Sergio doesn't poke on Q? Really? I thought it does. I tried something. Fuck. Brother, it's really hard to keep spamming Q in fights and then checking when your passive AA comes up because you want to AA pass with them. It's very hard to track that.